This video shows you the endpoint of a titration using phenolphthalein as the indicator. The indicator starts off colorless because the acid is in the conical flask. Base is added in from the burette, which turns the indicator pink. As you near the endpoint, the pink color becomes more and more persistent. You have reached the endpoint when one drop from the burette turns the solution pink permanently.